How to fix Viki app proxy error. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the problem like Viki app proxy error on your device. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to firstly ensure that you have the stable internet connection on your device, so you can simply confirm it by here, like you can use your mobile data connection or Wi-Fi connection. So after you confirm that, you'll have to just check if any updates are available for the Viki app. So for that, you'll have to just open Google Play Store or App Store on your device, and now from here search for the Viki app. Okay, so from here, if any updates are available for this app, you'll have to just update that app. And now from there, you'll have to just open the app info of Viki app. So for that, you'll have to just hold the Viki app. Alright, so after here, you'll got such pop up here. So from here, you'll have to tap on eye icon just at the top right corner of that pop up section. So simply tap on it. And now from the app info of Viki, you'll have to go to the option notifications. So from here, make sure that you have allowed this notification to Viki app. And now on the another section permission, make sure you have grant all of the permission to this Viki app. So after you've done this from here, you'll have to just scroll down and go to the option like storage. So from here, tap on clear data just at the bottom left corner. Alright, tap on OK. Alright, so after you've done this from here, you'll be able to fix the problem like Viki app proxy error on your device. So if you are still facing that problem, you'll have to just uninstall that app and reinstall it from your device. So from there, you'll surely fix that problem. If you found this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.